My father used to say fire fixes everything. We burn countryside to make it, to revegetate, to make it live again. We don't burn it out where the fire gets that hot, it goes into tree roots and kill the trees or kill all the animals or whatever. We burn a nice soft light fire that will keep animals going because the revegetation is what they feed off. And if everybody's done this kind of stuff and just kept going, it'd make it safer than, you know, living in the bush.
That's burning that is required. It's an obligation for us to pass that down. An obligation to burn our country this way, whether we walk through it, live on it, or whatever. It's a inherent knowledge that you're born into because of the obligations your parents got passed down. They bring it down to us and we're automatically taught. So it's an expected thing and it's an obligation for them to teach us. So it's an obligation to me to come to my kids and pass that obligation down, and it still happens today. And my children are teaching their children, which is an obligation they have to carry on. This is the way you do it. This is the way. And if you've got property, please invite Aboriginal people in the know to go along and do this kind of burning on your property.